An update on the officer-involved shooting from yesterday. Pima County Sheriff Chris Nanos telling reporters today they're still searching for the suspect, Gabriel Angel Altamirano. The shooting happened around noon yesterday near Valencia and Camino de Oeste. The sheriff is advising people that live in the area to be extra mindful of the surroundings. The deputy that was shot was released this morning from Banner and is expected to be okay.